smoking. We're about to do a brisket in this bad boy for its first cook. I know it's outside the norm, but that's what I do. Set up a minion method here. Basically, kind of minion. Gonna light one side of this bad boy here and just let it slow burn all the way through. I'll have this vent open, that vent closed, that vent open, that vent closed. Got the smoke shield in there, so it'll work like a reverse flow. So we'll see what this Yama is all about. This is Dino Dan smoking, featuring the Hellrazr Yama. All right, let's do this. Okay, here's the brisket. It's a small guy, really small. So it should fit perfect in this thing. So I'm set up here. Again, got cross ventilation going. Going to open this up. And we're gonna run this bad boy. See what we're gonna have room for this. Want to kind of get an idea what the temperature is gonna do. So I'm gonna put the point side. Point side on this side. I'm going to try to something like that. So as the heat comes up over, it'll go like that. And then for temperature wise, I'm going to put this maybe right here on this wall, facing down like that. See that? I don't know, might get a false reading off of the deflector plate, but hey, we'll see if it closes. We'll see if it closes. If it does, we'll leave it like that for right now. There we go. All right. This is Hellrazr number 465, reporting from duty, Southern California. It did take a little bump on the way in, but they're gonna take care of me and send me a new lid, so I'm not worried about that. Here we go. Alright, about 2.5 hours in now. Take a look at her. Ooh-wee, looking pretty good. I'll tell you what, that handle gets hot. But looking pretty good. I did get a little apple cider vinegar spritz. And I'm just gonna keep my eye on these edges here. Looking good though, looking good. All right, Dino Dan, see you in another couple hours.